I hate thunderstorms.
Well, yeah, just go.
Apples and stuff. Blackberries. Lots of wild berries.
Yeah, wild berries are good.
Continue.
Good
for continue. Yeah, and then you can listen to yourself.
I think they're a really important part of the diet, like berries, because they're, you know, maybe not strawberries, but the other berries, especially wild, you've got loads of minerals and really fine. Berries. It's very dense. It's almost like an olive. Something like stem, lily pillies, native figs, which anything like. They taste a bit like your normal food, but they're really dry, mealy, you know?
Yeah.
But he eats a lot of stuff, he forages stuff and eats his own stuff.
Ciao.
I'll leave you somewhere outside so no one
can. Practice, Cappy. Practice, yeah?
Yeah.
Later.
Put it up.